Hi guys, a very good afternoon from the tropical paradise Maldives, and in my stay at Taj Exotica, we decided to book the lagoon villa with the pool. They have two large sections of stays, one residential stays where they have a private beach, small little cute cottages, a lot of wooden interiors, and where we are residing is that they have these small little cottages in the lagoon area. I'll be taking you guys through the same, and the center is what the lagoon water is and where you can go snorkel. There are a couple of people snorkeling at the moment. A lot of fish is down there, surprisingly, and it's like you're living right above the biodiversity. And I will take you guys. I'm doing something that I should have done at the very first date when I came to stay here, but I think I was too enthralled by the beauty to really do a vlog about it. I was just soaking in how beautiful nature can be, how beautiful this resort can be, and how did they even come up with this idea of, you know, building these small little chalets right above the ocean and keeping it so strong with lots of water and lots of clear blue water, the sun, and of course lots of colorful fishes right below your chalet going around. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys through a tour of that, but before that, a quick view of what the lagoon looks like. Yeah, we're just one big family, and it's our God intended right to be loved, love. So the people are really hospitable here, they're very kind. I'll give an example right now. Just look at that buggy going there. So while I was shooting, these guys were so sweet. They kept their buggy on hold. They didn't want to disturb me. So they just let me, you know, finish my shoot, and they were waiting patiently for me to get done. And yeah, then they went. That was so sweet of them. So I think, other than the beauty, what really gives this place like AAA rank is their kindness, the hospitality, the people. They're so sweet out here. And I think that's what makes the stay even more luxurious. I mean, nature plus nice people, what more do you need? So yeah, as you may see, this is what the lagoon looks like. You can go snorkel down there, lots of fishes there. We did some yesterday, it was a lot of fun.